Hi everybody, it's Katie. Today is day 46 of the Happy Home Paradise Nico Challenge. For more information about the challenge, check out the description below. I've already completed 49 villagers, and today's family is a little bit obsessed with toys. Today is a roommate combo with Carlos and Willow. I thought the two of them make a completely adorable husband and wife. Carlos asks for a house of eternal toy day, and Willow asks for a house with coffee. That seemed kind of cozy and felt the winter vibes that I was going for this week. I picked this plot in the north that's already winter, that has a ton of evergreen trees and is kind of a cool little island plot, and I tried to put a ton of trees out here so that it would look very cozy. I wanted to focus on a Christmas theme that was a little bit more unique, so instead of doing the classic red and green for them, I really stuck with a lot of the yellow tones and green, and I really think that it kind of comes out sort of fun. You see, Carlos works for Sprocket's Toy Factory, so he has a lot of toys on the brain all the time. He is a very good employee there, so he lives and works in toys. When he's home, he loves Christmas and he wants to celebrate Christmas all the time, and particularly at Christmas time, they go all out. Carlos and Willow met when they were very young. They got married and they wanted to have kids and a family. They had two little boys and they decided to go ahead and have a third, and they ended up having quadruplets. Four more little boys. That's a lot of little boys. With six boys, you know, Willow, she loves yellow and pink. She really wanted a girl. She wants a girl so badly, they decided to go ahead and try one more time. They have another little boy. So, Carlos and Willow are a little bit overwhelmed, and I think that might be why Willow drinks so much coffee, because she has to keep up with seven little boys that her and Carlos have in their household. They don't have a lot of money because, you know, seven little boys, and even though Carlos works hard and he is really great at the factory, they get eaten out of house and home on a regular basis. When I was putting together the inside of the house, I really worked hard to make sure that things weren't very good. I know that sounds kind of silly, but I don't think Willow likes doing interior design. I think they have a very small house, not a lot of money, and she really just works to keep her boys alive and healthy and happy. I think Carlos and Willow are both very good parents, but life is stressful. There's never quite enough money to go around, and since she was never able to have that little girl that she wanted so much, she does get to decorate Christmas with all the pink that she wants. It's an agreement, you see. Willow also has that beautiful yellow and pink that's already on her, and I think that it pretty much overrides all the other colors in her book. For the upstairs room, I decided to make this the little boy's room, so it is really just a kid's room full of all the things, all of the beds, all of the toys. I think life is a little bit chaotic in this household, but they love each other and they're happy, and if nothing else, they love to celebrate Christmas. Carlos did ask for Eternal Toy Day. I can't imagine that represented any better than seven little boys with toys all over, every day, all day. With that, their house is done. Let's go check out and see what the final build looks like.
Thank you.
Timbra is Carlos's sister, and they don't see each other very often, so it's always nice for them to get together on the holidays. And I think that Timbra likes her nephews, but it's a little bit overwhelming to visit all seven of them, so it doesn't happen very often. With that, day 46 is done. Only 362 more villagers and 319 more days to complete this challenge. I hope you found something useful here and continue creating in this game. Until next time, have the best Animal Crossing Day.